We're here this afternoon for the purpose of fulfilling your desire to unite in marriage. The decision to marry is one of the most important and sacred commitments in life. And today, when you, Zachary, and you, Christina, pledge to love and care for each other in marriage, you will create a spiritual bond which will bind you closer than any spoken or written word.
From the day I met you at my apartment in Bradley Beach, I knew you were the perfect match for Christina. After you both left that evening, I remember texting her, saying he is a keeper.
Poet said it this way, when I met you, I had no idea how much my life was about to change.
Zach would come home from their dates and, you know, you could just tell that this was it for him. You know, he would just rave about, you know, how smart and funny and beautiful Christina was.
But then how could I have known for a love like ours happens only once in a lifetime, and you were a miracle to me. The one who was everything I'd ever dreamed of, and the one who I thought existed only in my imagination.
From this moment forward, and in like the Disney tradition, to infinity and beyond, it will no longer be Christina or Zach. It's Zach and Christina.
By the power is vested in me by the laws of the state of Florida, I'm looking to heaven for divine sanction. I pronounce you husband and wife. Zachary,
I'm ready.
You may kiss your wife.